I think where cytopathologists really start to struggle with Hürthle cell-rich neoplasms isn't so much in terms of how to classify what we're looking at, but it's when we really start to have a dichotomy between what we're seeing under the microscope and what the clinical information is that's given to us, and that sometimes gives us pause.